estatura y jugando al acecho para contraatacar. Franquea en el medio con buen tranco para atacar, pero mucho más rápido a Bubac en el complemento.
Well, going back to this Trinidad team, Stu, they've well, almost certainly won their first two games. Can they give Mexico trouble in that third matchup? As we see them coming forward here.
Playing it across, good chance for Trinidad and Tobago, nice and early.
Isler dropping the shoulder, trying to get a bit of an opening, unable to do so.
Atlantico going forward, Gonzalez has found some space here. Can he exploit it? Has to go a foot race with Daniel Cyrus. Not often you win them, but he's found that out.
But that he can sometimes be a pest to his teammates, but he's the type of character they need in the dressing room.
Well, thanks, Francisco. That almost sounds like what managers have said about a certain Stu Holden when he's in the dressing room. No, no.
Lei Paquito Sardino. Dueñas. Aquino ne uspio proći 1-1. Loptu mu je oduzeo Cyrus. Aquino zaustavio ga je Cyrus.
Ella. Cyrus right on him. Morella still brings it back. Cyrus is there too, dispossessing.
Which should be a fantastic matchup. 5:55 Eastern, 2:55 Pacific on Univision and UDN.
We could have slid it down the side of the channel, though, down the side of the box.
Look at this, on an excursion, it's Jermaine Jones, but got a pretty...
The transition speed of DC United limiting the set-piece opportunities in the final third.
Cyrus eliminates Nick DeLeon.
And again, you go back to...
Driven in by a cop. And immediately moved out by the New York Red Bulls. Good hustle to recover possession by Cyrus.
Oh, it's sharp and excellent goalkeeping from Robles. I mean, a ball played out long on the ground. Inside...
Cyrus Nicholas. Như vậy là Cyrus Nicholas ngày hôm nay đã được đẩy lên đáng cao hơn. Và bây giờ thì cầu thủ màn áo số 10 của đội tuyển thì vẫn thực hiện một kết quả đáng báo động.
Last to Desartis, he can't hang on. Here's Henry Jones. Cyrus has some space. Early ball inside.
It is Guerra with that ball wide. Cyrus coming forward from right back. Cyrus with that delivery and it's
i Benjamin još jednom na pravom mjestu u pravom trenutku. Sad je pritisak nogometaša gostujuće momčadi. Ovo je dop.
Highland played into space. Kevon George works it out wide. Now Cyrus sends it into the 18. A chance.
However, the Fulham man scrambles back in time. That's been the battle of the second half. And you see Johnson forced to stay back.
Decides to go back for captain Laurentiewicz. The Fire coming into this game, Keith, with 27 points in 27 games.
Not good enough.
En él y no se la dan. Pero quieren llegarla, quieren rechazar exactamente o tirarla a la banda. A Mili en el número 11, el extremo juega muy bien, es desequilibrante.
Chase, track back, and we'll give that little bit of extra effort knowing that someone will recover.
Guerra inside.
Our offensively, the defense can be vulnerable, and here comes Bradley again, and another poor pass. That's got to be the fifth in the opening 20.
Chested down by Moro. No one in the area for Toronto. Caffeine to a tired side here early in the second half. This place has been rather rampant.
Nice run from Johnson, spins away, but covered by Daniil Cyrus as he drops back quickly. The one thing that...
Jimenez, ovo ne izgleda loše, ali preletelo je sve njegove igrače. Onda je Cyrus ovdje.
Sabre Mbete, Bouchard.
...coming away with a victory. sounds expected, but they've had their problems in Honduras in the past, but
nije svirati, tako da su se tu vukli silni repovi. Panama je čak nakon što je sviranje 12-terac u sudačkoj nadoknadi
u crvenim dresovima. Vidjet ćemo dakle što nam donosi nastavak, rekoh kompletna statistika prvog poluvremena. Slow things down, Niyoko was also there and
fire possessed again out of the back. Po utakmica ovog petog kruga kvalifikacije u CONCACAF federaciji od 1 sat. World class from Jovinko. Na njega treba posebno obratiti pozornost, on je najefikasniji strjelac Trinidada i Tobaga u dosadašnjem dijelu kvalifikacija. And the lack of movement around midfield. I think it's new school versus old school. You don't see Louis van Gaal, he's a statue during the game, but you do right here, Red Bull hitting in little spots. Trying to hit the fire on the counter, Dax McCarty weaving his way in off the...
He's built like a horse for a kid.
Peltier guides it back for Trinidad and Tobago. Under pressure, Abubakar. Check that, Cyrus able to work it away. Through the maze for Trinidad and Tobago, and Cyrus continues on.
Jeff's parents are at the game, just like they were for the trip in Canada. A lot of frequent flyer miles for the Lorenowitz.
Najbolje primio loptu, ali se uspio okrenuti i pucati, i bio je to odličan udarac kojeg je obranio John Michael Williams. Cyrus
tries to will the chess pieces. Nice touch, Altidore. Zardes on his left, but flying in at the last moment, Daniil Cyrus. It'll be a corner for the
St. Vincent i Grenadine. Nikakvih promjena u drugom poluvremenu, ni s jedne ni s druge strane, ni za Corneliusa Higginsa.
Confidence from the number 10, Tejada, to drive at the defender. Or even try to find the feet of the...
He's angry there when he lines up for the shot.
It's not anger. It's all technique. It really is. It's getting your feet right into the ball, making sure you...
See change right there to take Cato off the field and bring Peltier on.
With both flank players, we expected to go the distance today. Jovan Jones on the other side, but one is...
Igraju u domaćem prvenstvu. Sa nekoliko iznimaka. Stefano Sinkotara, primjerice.
Swung out, defended away, Daniel Cyrus.
U tom drugom susretu je u tijeku, počelo je drugo poluvrijeme reprezentacije Sjedinjenih Država nakon početnog šoka kada su primili...
Nogometaši u crvenim dresovima nisu ni malo loši, a momčad na terenu, iako je Meksiko dosta pritisnuo u početnih 20 minuta drugog poluvremena. Cyrus prolazi kroz nekoliko igrača, to je najveći problem Meksika u ovoj utakmici. Prelako se prolazi pored njih u sredini. Bin je trebao zabrinuti za svoj gol. Esquival, ovo nije loše, ali u sredini...
Haití! En Haití son mal los errores, ojo. Vienen el mano a mano, espera Belfort atrás. Pero no, resuelve y gana.
Tactical change for New York, Keith, to keep on this 3-2 lead and seal the win.
And just adding another defender in, and Jesse Mon, not just knocking the ball forward, they're actually keeping possession again. I mentioned that midfield, Stevens comfortable on the ball, Ship comfortable on the ball. So this is good stuff from Chicago. Ball to arm rather than the other way around. But Sam, you saw him providing the width on that right-hand side. Grella, very hard worker on the left.
Well, has a trickier threat, I think, than Patrick Miyako to deal with. But David Akam, they have to be so wary of him.
Stevens. Little chip. Jeff's parents are at the game, just like they were for the trip in Canada. A lot of frequent flyer miles for the Lorenowitz family to...